Here we go.
Welcome to today's upper body strength workout. We're going to be focusing today on the chest and the shoulders. So if you're following this workout today as part of my free workout plan here on YouTube, then today marks the start of phase two of the program. That's crazy, guys. That means we've been sweating together for 4 full weeks already. Nice work. I'm really excited to dive into the second phase of this program. Now, if you're new here, follow the link in the description box below where you can learn all about the plan as well as download your free program guide. So today we are focusing on the shoulders and the chest because we're moving into the strength portion of our program. Our format's going to change up a little bit. Instead of timing each exercise, we're actually going to be counting our reps. In today's workout, we're aiming for 12 reps of each exercise, and we're doing each one 3 times. Now the goal is to follow
12 reps 3 times, huh?
But of course, listen to your body and work at your own pace. Take extra rest if needed. We have 2 circuits to get through today. You'll notice that at the end of each circuit is a cardio-intensive move. So during that 40 seconds, I want you working as hard as you possibly can, getting that heart rate up.
Okay.
I can't wait to dive into week number 5. If you are pumped, give me a thumbs up. Go grab your equipment and get ready. We're starting right now.
Right now. Good morning, Happy. I missed ya.
Thank you.
Hope you had a good weekend. Oh, yeah. Gotta love that work, right? But at least they're on video. You can watch them later if you wanted to. I know it's not the same, but... Wait a minute, my hair's falling out. Sometimes you are the only one that can do that job, right? And you wanna... Yeah, I got tomorrow off, so I'm not gonna be working out in the morning tomorrow because I got a dental appointment. So we'll talk about that later, I guess. They wanted to do 12 reps 3 times. That's what we're doing. We're doing pull-ups next. Pull-ups. Going pretty fast, lady. Wait it, Jax. This is for 30 seconds. Thank you. L's again, round two. Round three. Thank you. I hear it doesn't want to stay up today. She's using a ball, and I know you said you don't have one, so I'm going to do it on the floor, okay? I don't want to have you think you have to have one, okay? There be chest push. Okay. That you can use a chair with. You don't have to use the ball. I'm going to use it because it's faster. You can use the ball or you don't have to. Oop, I'm doing the wrong exercise. Sorry, guys. Oh, well, sorry about that. Oops. Push-ups. Shadow boxing. Okay. All right, well, if you can follow. Round two. This is where I oopsied. These are supposed to be chess. Like this, out. Round three. Thank you. Cool down already. Woohoo!
I like cool air.
Her beepers aren't working right. You guys, you did it.
Is off to a strong.
I think you might be talking to the wrong chat. Are you winning, son? I hope he is. So tomorrow, I have a dental appointment at 8 o'clock. So. I will be working out in the afternoon. I don't know, probably within a year. But my husband's been streaming for a long, long time. I think so too. But that's okay. But tomorrow I'll be streaming in the afternoon, happy. Probably, I don't want to commit myself because I'm not sure because I have my dentist and then I got a hair appointment and then I got to eat because I won't be eating in the morning and I'll be like, then you have to wait 2 hours after you eat, or at least I do. So I'm thinking about one or two Central Standard Time. So if you're there, great. If not, I'll see you Wednesday for the sit-down workout. Because I have a dental appointment. Yeah, absolutely. I have a dental appointment early in the morning, and my husband usually fixes me breakfast every day. I am so blessed. Tomorrow he won't be able to do it before I go to the dentist. So I'll probably have some cereal. Nothing happened to my teeth. It's a regular checkup, you know. You got to go every 6 months for a cleaning, for healthy dental stuff. There's nothing wrong with my teeth that I know of, I hope. Mary Ferry is on right now. We will visit her today, I think. Well, I don't know. I like going to the dentist. I know it's a little weird, but I like going, making sure my teeth are, you know, looked at. And because if you have plaque buildup on your teeth also means that you're having plaque buildup in your heart. You know, and so, you know, everything is connected. You know, you have to eat healthy, you have to exercise, you have to, you know, do things in moderation, you know. So I guess it's just an opinion, to each their own, but I like to do the 6 month deal for my teeth, and I do my eyes once a year, and I do my physical once a year. I get my blood work done. You know, that's just me. But to each their own. My husband, on the other hand, won't go to the doctor. I got him to go to the dentist in the eyes, but won't go to the doctor. Why? Okay, that's on you. But I'm not pushing you in your wheelchair. I'm just kidding. I probably will. All right, so let's go see Mary Ferry. I work out 6 days a week. I'm old. I'm 51. But I work out Monday through Saturday, usually between 6:30 and 7:30, Monday through Friday, and at 12 noon Central Standard Time on Saturday. Come on by. Oops, that's my alarm saying I gotta go to work. We're gonna see Mary. So please be kind to one another. Show the love, because you don't know what other people are going through, okay? Ah, thank you. That's because I work out every day. But thank you very much. I appreciate the compliment. I hope you come back. I really do. Oh, wow, thank you. But we're gonna go see Mary. I'll see you tomorrow if you show up. I'll try to send out a message, okay? Be safe and have a good week, everyone. Yeah, absolutely. Did I do it right? I don't think I did it right, folks. It didn't work, did it? Let's try that again. I'm gonna try that again. I think I messed it up. There we go. There she is.
Her mid butt.